Three people arrested and $126,000 of marijuana seized during what began as a Wyoming traffic stop. A trooper stopped a 2016 Ford Focus on Interstate 80 last Thursday after it swerved several times. Now, during a search of the vehicle, the trooper found about 63 pounds of marijuana in several bags. All three men in the car were arrested. Authorities determined the suspects were transporting the drugs to the Tennessee area from California.